गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, आई राम टू ऑल। आई होप यू ऑल आर इन गुड हेल्थ एंड लिसनिंग टू योर पेरेंट्स एट होम, स्टडिंग एट होम। ओके, इज इट ट्रू? आई होप इज इट यू आर फॉलोइंग ऑल दीज इंस्ट्रक्शंस और दी स्टेटमेंट वॉट एवर आई हैव टोल्ड यू। ओके, टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ एंड योर फैमिली मेम्बर्स। ओके, सो एज यू ऑल नो दैट लास्ट टाइम वी हैव स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर 10, दैट इज मेंस्ट्रुएशन, राइट? सो टुडे अगेन आई एम हेयर विद द सेम चैप्टर। ओके, सो लेट अस जस्ट डू अ क्विक रिवाइज व्हाट वी हैव डिस्कस लास्ट टाइम। सो लेट्स अगेन आई एम रिवाइजिंग। आई थिंक देयर वॉज सम प्रॉब्लम रिगार्डिंग द साइज ऑफ, आई थिंक सो। ओके, इफ इट वॉज ओके देन इट इज़ ओके, बट लेट मी अगेन डिस्कस विद यू सेम थिंग्स। ओके, वी हैव द टॉपिक, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दैट इज मेंस्ट्रुएशन ओनली। ओके, मेंस्ट्रुएशन इज द मेजरमेंट ऑफ जियोमेट्रिक फिगर्स एंड पैरामीटर्स लाइक लेंथ, एरिया, वॉल्यूम एंड शेप्स। सेम थिंग दैट इज मेंस्ट्रुएशन। मेंस्ट्रुएशन इज जस्ट, यू कैन से दैट इज अ कैलकुलेशन। ओके, इट इज जस्ट अ कैलकुलेशन, और यू कैन से इट इज जस्ट मेजरिंग सम ज्योमेट्रिक शेप्स। ओके, सो देन वी हैव इन द चैप्टर दैट इज पैरामीटर, द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक विच वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस। इट इज डिस्टेंस अलॉन्ग द लाइन फॉर्मिंग अ क्लोज फिगर वैन यू गो अराउंड अ फिगर वन। सी इफ इट इज एनी क्लोज फिगर, यू वैन यू टेक अ टुक राउंड ऑफ दिस क्लोज फिगर, द सम ऑफ ऑल दीज बाउंड्रीज, सम ऑफ दीज ऑल बाउंड्रीज इज इक्वल्स टू द पैरीमीटर। ओके, यस, सो पैरीमीटर इज जस्ट अ टोटल सम ऑफ द फिगर और द सम ऑफ द बाउंड्रीज। ओके, सो क्लोज, वेरी प्रॉपरली इट वॉज अनाउंसिंग दैट इट शुड बी क्लोज्ड फिगर, इट मीन्स इट शुड नॉट बी ओपन। यू कैन नॉट फाइंड फॉर दिस द, यू कैन फाइंड द पैरीमीटर इफ इट इज क्लोज्ड फिगर। ओके, ओके, देन वी हैव दैट इट पैरीमीटर इज द टोटल सम ऑफ द फिगर और द टोटल सम ऑफ द बाउंड्री। ओके, सो हेयर वी हैव सम पिक्चर्स फॉर यू, लाइक वी कैन हैव दी लाइक ट्राइंगल, दिस इज प्लस साइन, दिस शेप ऑफ अ रॉम्बस। सो यू कैन फाइंड द पैरीमीटर ऑफ सच टाइप्स ऑफ शेप्स विच आर क्लोज्ड, इट शुड बी क्लोज्ड। सो नेक्स्ट इज वी हैव एरिया। एरिया इज जस्ट, यू कैन से इफ आई एम हैविंग दिस रिंग, इफ आई विल कीप इन अ फ्लो, इट विल ऑक्यूपाई सम स्पेस। ओके, राइट, सो द क्लोथ्स यू आर वियरिंग, इफ वैन यू विल फोल्ड दैम एंड वैन यू विल कीप इन योर कबर्ड, दे विल ऑल्सो ऑक्यूपाई सम स्पेस, राइट? सो द स्पेस ऑक्यूपाइड बाई दैट ऑब्जेक्ट इज नोन एज इज इट्स एरिया। सो इफ वी हैव ए डस्टर इन आवर क्लास एंड इट इज पुट ऑन अ टेबल, सो इट मीन्स इट इज ऑक्यूपाइंग सम स्पेस इन द टेबल, राइट? सो that space we have, that space which is it's occupying is known as its area, it is called its area. So the amount of a surface enclosed by a closed figure is called its area. So let's discuss some figures formulas. We have area of a square, we have that is side into side. Area of rectangle, we have L into B, that is length and breadth. Circle, we have pi, that is r square, that is radius is 2 times. And equilateral triangle, we have 3 sides equal, so it will be 3 into side. So now let's see. Okay, you all have to learn these formulas, right? Now my dear students, now let us start this exercise 10.1. it is very easy, but just you should know what is going in the chapter, right? So we have this chapter, that is find the parameter of each of the following figures. Okay, figures are given to you and you have to just find the perimeter of these questions. So first we have perimeter. See this, if question is given to you, okay, this is 4 centimeter, this is 2, this is 1 centimeter and this is 5 centimeter. For finding the perimeter, what you have to write? You have to write a line that perimeter is equal to sum of all sides. Okay, after writing that, what you have to do? Do the sum of all the sides in a sequence. If you are taking 4, then take to the 2, then take to the 1 centimeter. My dear students, you also write centimeter, 4 centimeter, 2 centimeter, 1 centimeter, after that 5 centimeter. Okay, so what answer you will get? 5 plus 4, 9, 9 plus 1, 10, and 10 plus 2 is 12 centimeter, right? So answer we have is 12 centimeter of first figure. Okay, now proceeding to the second figure, we have, it is a shape of a trapezium like. So we have 35 on this side and 35 on this side, 23 on this side and 40 on this side, right? So question B, we will write perimeter, that is equals to sum of all the sides. Then we will write below that sum of all the sides. It is very easy. We will just add all the numbers, okay? Of the figure should be closed figure, and just finding, if any question come like finding the figure, just sum all the sides. So we have 23 plus 35 plus 40 plus 35 centimeter. So answer we have is 133 centimeter, right? Yes. So same way, when we will add all these numbers, we will get 133 centimeter of the perimeter of this figure. Okay, now moving to this question number 4, let's do the sum of all the side. It is given pentagon shape, it is given pentagon shape to you. Pentagon means it is having 4 sides, right? So all the sides are 4 centimeter. It is given to you in the question also. So what you will write? You will write perimeter is equals to sum of all the sides, like how it is given here. After that you will write 4 centimeter plus 4 centimeter, then plus 4 centimeter, then plus 4 centimeter. Okay, then 4 plus 4, we have 8 centimeter. After that 4 plus 4, again we have 8 centimeter. So 8 centimeter plus 8 centimeter we have, that is equals to 16 centimeter. Okay, so answer we have, that is 16 centimeter. But I have taken only 4 plus plus 4, but it is 5 sides, no? So for 4 centimeter will also come, it will be 20 centimeter, right? Because we have 5 sides here, so 4 in 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4, okay? Yes, so it is very easy question. I hope you all know how to do, what to do. Perimeter, again I am repeating, perimeter is always, you will be able to find only for a closed figure or a closed boundary. Okay, how you have to find the perimeter? Perimeter is the sum of the length of the boundaries, right? Now moving to the question number 2, we have the lid of a rectangular box of sides 40 centimeter by 10 centimeter is sealed all around with a tape. Okay, a lid is given of a rectangular box is given, and it is given 40 centimeter here and 10 by here. Okay, because it is L into B, right? Length and breadth, and it is sealed with a tape. It means tape is put around like this, full, complete. So it is saying, what is the length of the tape required? It is asking how much, if the rectangular shape is like this, and it is asking if it is filled with the tape, how much tape is required. So for finding such type of things, it means we require the perimeter, right? So what we will do? We will do the sum of the all the sides. So it is very easy. You should know the length. What is length given to us? That is 40. And what is breadth given to us? That is 10, right? So if it is 40, then it will also be 40. Why? Because in rectangle length are same, opposite sides are equal. Sorry, if it is 10 and this also be 10. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to write perimeter is equals to 40 plus 40 plus 10 plus 10. It will be 100 centimeter. Okay, but the most important thing is, it is easy for your exams if you forget the formula. It will be 100 centimeter answer. But if you know the formula, then what you have to write? You will write perimeter of rectangle is some 2. It is the formula is 2 plus L plus B. Okay. And what is 2? 2 is 2. Sorry. This is 40. L is 40 and B is 10, right? Then 2 will come as it is. Bracket means just multiply. 40 plus 10 is 50. Then 2 multiply 5 is 10. And 0 will come as it is. So it is 100 centimeter. Okay. But what is given here? Both the thing are in centimeter. Okay. It is also okay. But if it is asked, what is the length of the tape required? So, as you all know, because meter is bigger than centimeter, right? And if a rectangular box is there, it will not be in centimeter. It will be in meter because we are calculating its full this side. So, it can be bigger. This is also equal and this can also be equal. Okay, both the numbers are equal. If it is saying that convert in meter, then you can do. Otherwise, 100 centimeter is also okay. No problem. Okay. Now coming to the question number 3, we have question 3, we have a table top measures 2 meter 25 centimeter by 1 meter 50 centimeter. What is the perimeter of the table top? Okay, it means first one is given to you, that is length. Okay, and second one given to is a breadth. So first what we will do, we will convert in into one form. Either you make it into centimeter or either you convert all of them into meter. Okay, it depend on you. So what they have done here, they have taken length 2 meter and 25 centimeter. Okay, but what they have done, they have converted centimeter also in meter. As you all know that 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter. So what you can do, you can convert 25 centimeter, you have done in small classes, that 25 centimeter is equals to 25 divided by 100. And how it the easy trick is, which one easy trick? Ye bolti hai that niche jitne zero hai count utne place upar, ek zero do zero, so it means point aa jayega 2 ke aage. It means 0.25 is the answer for converting centimeter into meter. So answer become 0.25. It means 25 centimeter when converted into meter, it becomes 0.25. So, and it was length was given 2 meter 25 centimeter. 25 centimeter we have changed into meter, it become 0.25. Okay, now we will add both the numbers. Okay, so how we are adding, we will write 2. 2 is not having any point or zeros, so make point behind 2 because it doesn't affect 2. So it will become 2.00 and it will become 2, it will be 0.25, right? Point ke niche point has come. So when we will add all these, it will become 2 ka 2, point will remain here, and 0 plus 2 is 2 and 5 ka 5. It means it is 2.25. So that only they have written here, 2.25 meter, and breadth they have taken 1.50 meter. Okay. Same way you convert 50 centimeter into meter. How? 50 meter is equals to 50 divided by 100 because 1 meter is having 100 centimeter. So 0 se 0 cancel, and how many 0 are niche? 1 0 is there. So count 1 digit up. 1 digit count kari, uske aage hum 0 point laga denge. Okay. And it will become 0.5 meter. okay, 0.5 meter. And 0.5 meter it has been changed, and 1 meter was already given, 1 meter and 0.5 meter. This is the answer, but we have to write in a proper way. So 1 ke piche we will behind 1 we will make point and we will increase the zeros. And here was point given, so point below point ke niche point, and here will take 5, okay, and we will add the numbers, it will become 1.50, right? 1.50. Now length and breadth both are converted into meters. 1.50 meter, that is breadth, and length is 2.25 meter. Okay, after it is a table, so it will be the shape of a rectangular. We will apply the formula that perimeter rectangle is equal to 2L plus B. Okay, this is the formula for perimeter. 2 will remain as it is, put the length plus breadth, add these two numbers, then multiplied by 2. So they have given here 2 multiply length, they have taken 2.25 plus 1.50, and they have joined them, it means they have added. How you have to add, it is given 2.25. You should know this because you are in 6th standard. And then 1.50. Okay, if you know, it is very good. Add the numbers. Point ki niche point will come, and here will be also point. 2 plus, see, this will be 5 plus 0, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 2 plus 1, 3. It will be 3.75. Now, 3.75 will be multiplied by 2. So, it will become 7.50 meter. Okay. How you have to multiply, I am showing that also. 3.75 multiplied by 2, because 2 was outside the bracket. 2 5 is 10, 1 carry. 2 7 is 14, 14 plus 1, 15, 1 carry. 2 3 is 6 and 1 7. And where is point? Point is before 2 digits. So 1 2 and point will come here. It will be 7.50 meter. Okay, so answer will be, thus the perimeter of the table top is 7.5 meter. Now we have question number 4. What is the length of the wooden strip required to frame a photograph of length and breadth 32 cm and 21 respectively? Okay, it is given, what is the length of the wooden strip required to frame the photo frame of length. Photo frame ki length is 32 and breadth is 21 cm. So it is asking how much wooden strip is required. It means how much perimeter boundary is required for it. Okay. So we will add follow the formula of that rectangle. So we have length of wooden strip is equals to perimeter of the photograph, right? So what we will write? We will write perimeter of the photograph is equals to 2L plus bracket L plus B, because we have to find the wooden strip required for completing the photograph. Kitna wooden strip lagega, it means we have to calculate its full boundary. So we are going to find the perimeter of the photograph. So it will be 2 multiply bracket L plus B, that is length plus breadth. Okay, so we have 2 bracket 32, 2 bracket 32 plus 21. Okay, now add these two numbers. We have 2 multiply here, 2 plus 1, 3, and 3 plus 2, 5. It means 2 is getting multiplied with 53. Okay, so 2 multiply these two numbers, 2, 3 is 6, and multiply 2 with 5, 2, 5 is 10. We have 106 centimeter. Okay, thus the length of the wooden strip required is equals to 106 centimeter. Okay. Now moving to the question number 5. A rectangular piece of land measures 0.7 km by 0.5 km. Each side is to be fenced with 4 rows of wires. What is the length of the wire needed? Okay. How much length of the wire needed? It means we have to find its full boundary. It means the perimeter. Since the 4 rows of wires are needed, it is saying 4 rows of wires are needed. So what is the length of the wire required for us? Okay, and rectangular it is given, length and breadth is given to in same unit. So therefore the total length of wire is equals to the 4 times the perimeter of rectangle, right? Simply don't, if you will not, that is also okay, just find, write the perimeter of the field, because, or you can write just perimeter is equals to 2L plus B, okay? Simply write that, and while writing it, because it is given in the kilometer, after completing full solution, change it into meter. So 2L plus B, we will write 0.5 plus 0.7 plus 0.5. So when we will add the numbers, it will be 2 multiply, and see point ke niche point a jayega, to 7 plus this will be 12, so it will be 1 going there, so 0 0, and plus 1 it will be 1, so and point will come in the middle. Okay, add like add in a, like small classes you were adding 0.7, uske niche you add just 0.5, so you will get 1.2. now multiply these two number, you will get 2.4, and it will be in kilometer, but this perimeter cannot be in kilometer, so convert it into meter. 2.4 kilometer is given, convert it into meter. We will write 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meter. Okay, it is 1000 meter, and this 2.4 is in kilometer. 2.4 multiplied by 1000. Okay, tell me if it could be only 24, then what will be the answer? It will be 24 and 30. But if a point is given behind a number, it means 1 10 will be cancel out. Only it will be, answer will be 22 400, and in it will be in meter. Okay, so this is the answer. Now at last, what you have to do, it is given each side is to be fenced with 4 rows of wire. This is the perimeter of full complete side, and it is saying the it is required 4 rows of wire. So what we will do, multiply off with 4. So length of the wire is equals to 4 multiplied by 2400, that will be equals to 9600, that will be in meter. Okay, so leave it in meter, no need of converting again into kilometer. Okay, now moving to the question number 6, we have find the perimeter of each of the following shapes. It is very easy. Triangle is given to you, triangle with sides 3 cm, 5 cm, 5 will be down because it is greater, and here will be 4 cm, right? And you have to find the perimeter of the triangle. So you will write perimeter of the triangle ABC. It is A, it is B, and it is C. So you will add 3 cm plus 4 cm plus 5 cm. It will be 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 5 is 12 cm. Okay? This will be the answer for the given triangle. Now comes the question number B, that is an equilateral triangle of side 9 cm. Equilateral triangle means its all sides are equal. If it is 9 cm, then this will be also 9 cm, and this side also will be 9 cm. Okay, right? So the perimeter of all these will be, perimeter of an equilateral triangle ABC, we give the name ABC. So we have, you can write 9 plus 9 plus 9. My dear student, it is my humble request, write 9 cm proper. I am not having space, so I am just writing 9. You have to write 9 cm, okay? So 9 cm plus 9 cm plus 9 cm is equals to 27 cm. This is the simple trick of finding the perimeter. It means doing the sum of the all sides. But as you all know that we know the formula for equilateral triangle, that is 3 into side. It means each side is equal, so it multiplied, having 3 sides, so multiplied by 3. So we have 3 into 9. Side is 9, so it will be also 27 cm. Okay. Now we have question number C. An isosceles triangle with equal sides 8 cm each and third side 6 cm. As you all know, isosceles triangle means a triangle having two sides equal, and this and third side is not equal. So that's why it is given only two sides to you. It means two sides are equal. You can take 8 cm here and 8 cm here, and third side is given. It means two sides are this and third side is this one. Okay, Now it is very easy. You can easily find the perimeter for this triangle. Triangle ABC is equals to AB plus BC plus CA, that is equals to 8 plus 8 plus 6. Okay. It will be 22 centimeter. Now we have question number 7. Find the perimeter of the triangle with sides measuring 10 centimeter, 14 centimeter and 15 centimeter. It is very easy. You will write perimeter of the triangle is equals to sum of all three sides. Okay. After that, in below you will write 10 centimeter, 14 centimeter and 15 centimeter and do the sum of all these three numbers and we will get 39 centimeter. So we have the perimeter of the triangle is, thus the perimeter of the triangle is 39 centimeter, right? So I hope you all have understood this, what we have discussed today, right? So what you all have to do, you all have to practice at home. I hope everything is clear to you and you all will practice at home. So take care, Sai Ram. We will meet in our next class. Take care of your health.